You guys saw what happened on Monday and Wednesday. You already know Raw and NXT are coming here tonight. Mm-hmm. I tell you what we ain't gonna do. We ain't gonna act like cowards like Corbin would. What we're gonna do tonight, we're gonna open up this door.
Yeah.
We're gonna let them all in.
Yeah.
And we're gonna whoop everybody's ass.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Idea. Coming from the guy wearing the crown.
Yeah.
You're not really a king, bro.
Hey, enough. Now, I know you men can argue about who has the biggest ego, but I do not care. The boss waits for nobody. And the SmackDown Women's Division is ready to take care of business. And we're going to do that right now. Yeah. Now, let's go.
At least she gets it. At least she understands. You need to learn how to take orders.
This is our ring, and this is our show. And we are ready to put our differences aside to take care of business, because nobody's gonna jump us from behind. And as far as Team Raw goes, I know that you guys are here tonight. So why don't you guys come out here and fight us right now?
I get a little preview of this Sunday at Survivor Series.
Look, everyone, it's the welcome wagon. Thank you. No, really. Thank you so much for opening the door for us. But it's not like Raw wouldn't have kicked it down anyways. Am I right? So, Sasha, you want to take care of business? How about we go one-on-one for old time's sake?
You're wrong, Sasha. NXT does have guts. And since you two captains are ready to go one-on-one, why don't we make this captain versus captain versus captain?
I like the sound of that. Good luck to these officials to get this thing under order. Well, here we go.